Princess Zelda and Legend of Zelda Wind Waker is actually one of the worst female Nintendo characters. The dread? Zelda was peak kick-ass boss bitch energy as Tetra. Then what did they do? They put her in a dress, told her that she was too weak to fight, told her that she's a liability, put her in the basement of a castle, and locked her ass up. There's no hyperbole here. This is what happened. The only solace here is that she was the crux of the final battle at the end of the game.